Good morning, Vista, and welcome back to Eagle Eye News. I'm Max Vota.
And I'm Isaac Lee.
Today is October 10th. Let's make it spooky. Hopefully you guys soared during your midterms and enjoyed your day off yesterday. Don't forget to sign up for Flex. The Rocktober lunchtime performance is this Friday, the 13th. Keep in mind that Subcrew is inviting you to Powder Puff next Thursday, the 19th. There is free entrance with an Otter Pop for all freshmen that soil their student ID. The fall blood drive is on the 20th.
Just so you know.
Have you guys gotten your Alice in Wonderland tickets yet? Tickets can be purchased on the Vista website for $15.
Vista Girls soccer tryouts are going to be near the end of the month. Keep an eye out for flyers with info around campus.
And now, here's some information from student government.
Let's go, StuGov.
Well, Kevin, one thing Vista del Lago does have is a killer stadium and a killer home field advantage, too. I want to hear from the players. So you guys talk about, like, the student section, the volume, the sunsets and sunrises from that stadium. I mean, if you haven't been to experience a Vista del Lago home game, you need to get out there just to see the vibes. It's amazing.
I mean, the student section alone. I mean, we're ranked actually number one NorCal student section right now.
We have Matt Long right here with the great hair. I remember that student section was turned up.
I'm telling you, the atmosphere is nuts. It's gorgeous.
And that is a wrap on this week's edition of Eagle Eye News. Remember, Eagles, it's a great day to soar.